Hello, friendly friends. Gary the Unicorn here, and I'm here to tell you that CBC Kids Reads is on! And we are celebrating 6 amazing picture books, including this one right here. Oh, it's really awesome. It's called Pink is for Everybody, and it was written by Ella Russell, and it was illustrated by Udayana Lugo. Oh, and I'm about to do something really important. I'm about to call them right here and tell them that their book was selected for CBC Kids Reads. Are you ready? Okay, here we go. Hello? Hello? Hello there! Hi, it's Gary here. Is this Ella Russell and Udayana Lugo?
It is.
Hi, it is. Gary.
Hello.
Hi. Well, I am so glad that I got you on the phone here today, because I've got some really important news. Wait for it. Drum roll. Your book is part of the CBC Kids Reads! Woohoo! Yeah, how does that make you feel?
Oh my goodness, that's so incredible. That's so great to hear.
It's amazing. Thank you very much.
And you know what? We love your book here called Pink is for Everybody. And why did you write this book?
I wanted everybody to know that all colors are for everybody and that you should be able to celebrate whatever you love as long as you're respecting everybody else's preferences.
Well, I just wanted to tell you that we are going to celebrate this book all month long here at CBC Kids, and I just wanted to say congratulations on such a fantastic book.
Thank you, Gary.
Thank you.
This is so amazing.
We're so glad. See you later. Bye-bye. Oh, and a wonderful kitty cat, too. Oh, wow. Well, you can congratulate your cat, too. Hi, kitty. Okay, bye-bye. Oh, that was amazing. Look how excited they were. And I'm excited for a whole month of CBC Kids Reads.